This morning, a family is safe after a fire in Margate. It happened last night on the 1300 block of Northwest 58th Street. Firefighters quickly arrived to put out the fire after everyone inside managed to make it out safely. And check this out. The fire was so large it could be seen from miles away. A viewer sent us this photo of the plumes of smoke drifting into the air.